Hi, I want to show you some crochet fall patterns and Halloween patterns. And some of these just have a pattern and some of them have a video as well with it. So this one is my pumpkin that I made and I think this one just has a pattern with it. It's medium size. I'm sure you can make this bigger. All links for all the patterns are going to be down below this video. And then this one can be made in any size. It was made for a child, so it is smaller. It has a nice ribbed pattern to it. This one does not have a video. It just has the pattern, which I will link down below, but I was thinking about making it bigger and with different colors, maybe for a video in the future. And it has the nice stem to it with the little leaves and green on top with a nice contrast. And here, this one does have a video. I made this one as a little mini pumpkin, which it also has a pattern. All of the videos have patterns with them. So this one's really cute. You can make it bigger. Great for the holidays, great for Halloween in the fall. And I have this one as a pumpkin coaster. I made this a while ago on my YouTube channel. And I have a pattern that goes with the video as well. And this one I made out of cotton. You can use these are great for the fall season, but for your cup and your mug for a coaster. And here is a candy trick-or-treating bag. You can make it into just a normal bag. I made this for trick-or-treating for my daughter 1 year. And so this one is just a pattern and it's medium. You can make this bigger. You can increase with the hook size. And it's really great for just like a bag that you want to take with you or great for trick-or-treating. And I think in the last video I did show the sunflower coaster. This one has a video, also has the pattern too. I just love sunflowers. And then this granny square sunflower. This one does have a video and a pattern. All right, so these are all most of my crochet for Halloween. I also have more that I'm going to link down below, so check those out. Okay, so thank you for watching and please subscribe.